And he can do things that you and I can't do.
I'm not even gonna ask.
But you can still have fun and go on adventures with George anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
New on PBS Kids.
Ow! Why did this raven drop a piece of wood on my head?
She's reminding us there's new adventures of Wildcraft. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
On PBS Kids, kids are talking about big feelings.
Sometimes I'm scared of doing new things.
I was kind of worried that I wasn't going to make any friends and I wouldn't know where anything was in the school.
Real kids, real parents talk about the real importance of creating healthy habits for managing emotions.
Is it okay to be sad?
Yeah. I know that she's there to help me, and it makes me feel safe.
Stream all new episodes of PBS Kids Talk About now on PBS Kids.
Funding for Curious George is provided by contributions to your PBS station. And from viewers like you, thank you.
It's another beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood on PBS Kids.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you play along with me? Won't you play along with me?
Hi, neighbor. It's me, Music Man Stan. I want to show you something. Check it out. This is my homemade bowling game. Playing a game of bowling is really quite nice. I filled some recycled containers with a little bit of rice. Now that's music to my ears. Now I used rice, but you can use pebbles, or beads, or even sand. Now that these bowling pins are looking good, let's take this ball and knock them down. Woohoo! I like to make up all kinds of games for a special someone. Do you know her name? Now, where is that special someone?
Hiya, Daddy!
There she is. It's Miss Elena.
Whoa. Awesome.
I made it so we could play together.
Terrific!
Now, just roll the ball toward those pins. Try to knock down as many as you can. Good job, Miss Elena.
Did you see that, Daddy? I knocked three of the pins over.
That's great, Elena Berry.
Know what? I love playing games with you.
And I like playing with you, too. Do you know anyone in your neighborhood who likes to play games? So long.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
Looking for adventure? There's one monkey you can always count on.
George?
George?
Giorgio!
Watch Curious George, streaming now free on PBS Kids.
This is a PBS Kids Talk to Teachers.
Hi, Teacher Harriet.
Good morning.
All of the teachers in all of the schools.
It's not a competition.
Teachers in glasses, or dresses, or sneakers.
You've got the idea.
Helping us learn some golden rules.
Thank you, Daniel.
To subtract, add, and be great readers.
Sounds like a subtraction problem.
This is a PBS Kids Talk to Teachers.
I love it!
Celebrate teachers everywhere with your PBS Kids friends now. Streaming free.
Every day on PBS Kids.
Yay!
Hop on the trolley and get ready for a terrific good time.
Hi, friends!
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
It's going to be terrific.
Hi, neighbor. Today, we're going to give Tigy a ride on my toy trolley. Ding, ding! And then, we get to play Space Aliens with Miss Elena and Prince Wednesday at school. Will you come, too? I'll be right back.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is made possible in part by...
Snack time is always a busy time, but now it's also a meaningful time for both of us.
With brain-building tips available on our app, Vroom is proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
And by these foundations, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.